Y'all still with me?
You're now rocking. You're now rocking with the baddest DJ on the planet.
Play for you.
Let's go. shake your body. We better get nasty, y'all. What's up?
All you ladies pop your pussy like this. Shake your body, don't stop.
DJ Cool.
Just do it. Do it.
Let's go.
Do it now. Lick it good. Suck this pussy just like you should.
Remix.
Right now. Lick it good. Suck this pussy just like you should. My neck. My back. Lick my pussy.
Remix Yin Yang, remix Man Scoop, remix Jackie O. You know sometimes, yeah, it's just so good. Am I? You gotta go back and do what? Do a remix. Yo, let's go. Remix on the ball. Remix Yin Yang, remix Man Scoop, remix Jackie O. You know sometimes, yeah. It's just so good. You gotta go back and do what? Do a remix.
Yo, so cold, she coming out of cold. Stick so big, got cold.
Let's go.
Yeah,
y'all still with me?
Hell yeah.
One nut, two nuts, what you get when you let a nigga lick that clean? Do you like it?
I told you I'm a freaky motherfucker.
Hell
yeah.
Press it in.
Let's go!
I can flip that flow. 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 can get that dough. Throw him with that jump. I can flip that flow. I can shake that. I can flip that flow. I can flip that flow. I can flip that. I can flip that flip. I can flip that. I can flip that flow.
Graduated from the trenches to the birds. And my bitch bad. Hit her from the back and tell her put it on my tab. If we talking money, then I get it by the slab. Yellow presidential, man, I could've bought a cab. I be getting love in the city, any county. Spend money on some hair like I'm trying to set a bounty.
Feel me?
Like I'm Tupac. I got two blocks, I got two dots. Putting moon rocks in they tube socks. I'm black and I'm mixed with a pimp. Vanessa mixed the rumps with the hemps. You worry about that thotty, man, she old news. She want a new nigga in a old school. Nigga, let's talk that money. Y'all be buying y'all racks, that's Amazon money. Nigga, money, nigga.
I just woke up with $1 million plan. Look at my bitch, she got $1 million man. About to slide to Vegas, hit the strip and buy bands. If I did that shit once, I could do that shit again. Tell me that you love me, even though I know you're lying. You know I'm the GOAT, yo, post can't deny it. Lately, I've been on my fly, rich nigga diet. Need no disrespect when I tell your ass to try it.
I'm never lacking confidence, baby, my dick is dominant. She used to brag about that broke nigga, now it's the opposite. That nigga dream about the things that he think he can kinda get. Why I be dreaming about the things I'm already accomplishing. Canadian goose, guaranteed that's the thing that's probably getting the loose. My car dancing, baby, is raising the roof. This 40 got a baby, is raising the two. If a nigga ever said I was a hoe, it was probably cause I fucked every woman that he know. Cause I'm good with these hands. She gon' have a rental outside when I land. Lamborghini truck and it's mine on the ground. I just keep it real, boy, you lying cause you ham. Bitches in my DM, I can see them in my spam. Kicking all these bitches out the condo like they pound. Like they pound.
I just woke up with $1 million plan. Look at my bitch, she got $1 million man. About to slide to Vegas, hit the strip and buy bands. If I do that shit once, I can do that shit again. Tell me that you love me, even though I know you're lying. You know I'm the GOAT, your hoes can't deny it. Lately, I've been on my fly, rich nigga diet. Mean no disrespect when I tell your ass to try it.
No music. music, y'all.
I just spent 30, put that on my wrist. I put 10 on my neck, yeah, that's 40 exact. Put that shit on when I walk in the club. When the light hit that bitch, man, she ain't coming back.
Oh, yeah.
And it's four on your nigga, too boring. I'm taking you home to fuck up your tracks. I got the racks, your nigga wet. When you get home, you getting smacked.
Got my life going up just like the packs. Nigga, want a verse from me, well, then I'm taxing. My nigga, he the king of pop, no Michael Jackson.
Y'all feel me?
Fettuccine, St. Lorini up the sax pit. I call Alicia with the keys, huh? We gon' eat her. Still rockin' the Vizo, cause these people ain't wearing these now.
DJ Danny, baby.
Boy, CEO, that's me, ho.
Certified DJs in the building.
He's bro, try to.
Building.
These bro, try to play me 5-5-5. My niggas, they master, I'm no Corona. My bitch got the Tino, Arizona. She's smoking that weed, you can smell the odor. She burning the backwood like a forest. Of course, of course.
Yeah.
Porsche. Get the torch.
So John, get to that 7 minute scratching, y'all. They love it. I love my fans. They love it. We'll love it when I scratch. So
when I
after this song, we're gonna scratch a little bit, y'all.
Ever. I want it now, taking ills, that's a never. When I die, I'ma live forever. Yeah, my line blowing up just like the Paxton. Nigga, want a verse from me, well then I'm taxing. My nigga, he the king of pop, no Michael Jackson. Spin Fettuccine, St. Lorini up in Saxville.
Now Peter,
Piper,
pick peppers, but run rock,
rhyme,
Humpty
Dumpty
fell
down,
that's his art,
time,
Jackie,
nimble,
what?
Nimble,
and he was
quick, but damn,
that's smart,
Dr. Jack saw Jay's dick.
Now little Bo Peep Cole lost her cheek, and Rip Van Winkle fell a hell of sleep.
Goddamn, that DJ made my day. Goddamn, that DJ, goddamn, that DJ, goddamn, that, goddamn, that, goddamn, damn, that, goddamn, damn, that DJ made my day. Like the butcher, the baker, the candlestick, the maker, the maker. And you all know how to start free go. And you all know how to start free go. And you all know. And you and you and you and you yo. And you all know how to start free go.
He plays my kids. He's a big bad wolf and yo the three pigs. He's a big bad wolf. We'll be right back.
Thank you. Cause it's time to move on. Cause it's time to move on. Let's move on. Let's move. Let's move. Let's move. Let's move. Let's move. Move on. Move on. Cause it's time to move on. Here it comes.
Get up!
y'all still with me?
Thank you. I'm gonna knock you out. Mama said knock you out. I'm gonna knock you out. Mama said knock you out. I'm gonna knock you out. Mama said knock you out. Don't you call this a regular jam.
Time is when we hear this. Well, I know.
DJ, other DJs want to be when they grow.
Let's go. DJ,
giving you the best of the 70s, 80s, 90s, and early 2000s.
Who know who this is? Somebody name, who knows this is? Who is this? Somebody gotta know who this is. I know who it is. Nope. I know who it is. Nope. Wrong with that one. Come on, y'all. Who know who this is? Somebody gotta know who this is. Do that.
Grandmaster, cut faster than any known song. the bone, full grown. He's a one of a kind, and Flash is gonna rock your mind.
Rounded. Searching. Access denied.
Oh, yeah.
B. Welcome. Has been located. Uplink complete.
Y'all heard that? Dark Child's her name. Dark Child's her nickname. Y'all listen to it. We produced was this song right here, Departed by Full Moon. It's the first song I got. I got 300 million on this record right here. Signed this one song. 300 million. Hold up. I'm trying to think. Like, at the age of 18, I got 300 million for a song? Fuck. Hey, yo, I know I'm not lying, but I'm just saying, you know, I kind of make it like, damn, at the age of 18, I create this hit right here. She wanted me to do the songs. So I was like, okay, shit, we could do it. She wanted to use the sample song. I said, okay. You know, at the age of 18, I didn't even get to go to high school. I was in homeschool because I was on tour with her. I made 300 million off this one song. Back then, we had called it ratings on the charts for the best song that I was after on the charts. Her song was the number one song on the charts. When this shit came out, see, now they don't even look at the charts of the best song. Who got the best song? It's all trending on YouTube. But this song, back then was the number one charts. Brandy, her debut, it started 2000 on December. When her first track started, it was on November. When we first started, it was December. She made this damn track. At age of 18, I was her DJ. At age of 18, as an intern, I was her favorite DJ. Can you imagine at the age of 18 getting this one song? One song. If y'all don't believe me, y'all can look it up. It's B-Rocket intro. When I say B-Rocket intro, that's mine. She intro my beat. She said, I like you. She looked at, listened to all my hits. She's like, man, this is some good shit. She didn't say shit, but she said, this is some good stuff. I want to use it. I said, okay. She said, do you have a DJ name? I said, I don't have a DJ name. She said, well, what's your name? I said, it's Brandy. Don't tell nobody I said my name now. Don't tell nobody anybody saying my name. But I said, my name is Brandy. Shawana. She was like, he doesn't have a DJ name. He's like, well, we got to find him a name because if he's going to be going with me, I need a DJ name. So I said, okay, what's the thing? Back then, I used to wear Rockefeller clothes all the time. Y'all remember Rockefeller, the clothes? I used to wear that shit all the day. And I didn't wear nothing but Rockefeller clothes. She was like, we all sitting up there thinking, what is his name? Like, what can we name him? So Shawana was like, B. Then the other team, one of the other guys, Matt, he was like, gotta think of a name for this guy. So we said B. Then somebody said Rick, Rock. Then she said, stop. Say what you just said, Rock. And she said, okay. Then she said, Rocker. She said, then she said, stop. Stop right. What you just say right there? Rocker. Say Rocker. She said, Rock. She said, Rocker. Swanna's like, Rocker. She said, B, Rocker. That means, as y'all know, Brandon, my first name is B. Brandon, as in B, Rocker. So she took a line from Rockaware. She took the line from Rockaware and was like, okay, Rocker. So we could put B as him rocking the crowd as Rocker. So that's where B Rocker came from. And ever since I started my DB to with her, that's where it came from. So yeah, you know, I'm on Google. I'm all on there. I'm on all these tracks. See the breeze started. You know what I'm saying? Look, I'm sorry, Heat Wave. I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry that y'all not winning. Let me stop. I get in trouble. When you feel your heart's gone, we'll end it like this. And you see the breeze started. When the clouds have all departed, you'll be right here with me. I got in a little early today, y'all. I got some stuff to do. But yeah, man, good mix today, y'all. I might come back on. But yeah, man, y'all know how I get down, man. Certified DJs is what?
Certified DJ, yeah.
We're number one. Certified DJs is number one, y'all. And check this out, man. I could say less, man, about my certified DJ team. I could say much. I love all my certified DJ teams out there. Because like I said, ain't nobody doing this what we doing. You feel what I'm saying? Y'all might be on bingo doing something, but certified DJs got 9,000, probably even more than that. And you know, I get it. You guys don't like us because what? We're different. At the same time, we don't give a fuck because we're competition. At the same time, as an owner, look, we come.